Okay, you're probably wondering what's with the daylight and all. Well, seems an update came up on my computer and I had to restart it. Yeah, just as I was on that epic rampage. So I had to redo and restart this battle all over again. Which is just fucking brilliant. On the bright side, we won. Even though I didn't earn as much XP as I was probably earning. Seems we are in need of recruitment. Get up there. Alright, no ransom broker. Alright then. Oh shit. Seems morale among the Saranid troops isn't all that what it could be. God damn it. Time to go for the greatest prize of all, my capital. This will be easy, however. Motherfucker. Oh, two lords have gone. Fortunately, they're of no importance to me. How long is this fucking siege tower gonna take? Okay. It's only a garrison of 100 and no elite troops whatsoever. Thank you. Push the siege tower faster. After this, I think I'm gonna broker peace with the Saranid Sultanate, because I seriously need to garrison up my territories and whatnot. I can't believe it takes 42 hours to build a siege tower. I mean, maybe in a real-life siege tower, yeah, but this one looked like it could take less than a day. Oh, this is it, my new capital. Who shot me? Right in the back of your head. You can have him. Oh, come on. That doesn't even look hard. Battle should be pretty much already over. Or not.